Beautiful afternoon. Early evening. Just enjoying a nice stroll. Might have to take it all down. Peaches. Peaches. Seeing several peaches. Night blooming jasmine's almost bloomed. That's gonna be nice. It's gonna smell really good. The Albizia gillibrescens is full of blooms or buds. See? It's going to produce beautiful, beautiful pink flowers, I think. We'll see. Portulaca. And of course, jasmine. Another verbena growing there, purple flower thing. It's out of buds. This thing's growing fast. That's why my landlords want me to. See, I rent this property, folks. They don't want any trees in the ground. They don't want anything in the ground. I might have to end up pulling it all up. So. C'est la vie. Fig tree never made it to the ground, so. Stick it in a different, make a bigger pot, that'll be all right. It's rooted into the ground. Too bad. That's gonna stress it out. Yes, I need a grass cutting around here. Issa lily still hasn't bloomed. It's gonna be nice when it does, though. Hope y'all enjoying your Sunday afternoon.